The program is launched and we're coming to you from Freetown. Salon Jamboree has yesterday launched a new website to help bridge the gap between Sierra Leoneans at home and those in the diaspora. Salon Jamboree has helped promote Sierra Leone's arts industry. Well, Mutala Muhammad Kamara is a member of Salon Jamboree. He has been with it for some time now. Good afternoon, Mutala. Welcome to Lunchtime Break.
Good afternoon, Asmir. Thanks.
Yeah, tell us a bit about this new website.
Well, the new website is called www.jamboreextra.com. It's a new platform that will showcase and promote the arts and entertainment industry and also bridge the information gap, you know, that has been existing, you know, between here and the diaspora.
Is there an information gap in this world of Facebook and Twitter? Well, whatever happens in Freetown, less than 1 minute, someone in America sees it on Facebook.
Yes, even, you know, with all the advances we have been making in the different sectors, you know, but there are still, you know, a gap existing, you know, between here and Sierra Leone. And the good news is that people are now watching this program, you know, via the new website, jamboreextra.com.
Now let's look at the art that you've been promoting. Now let's look at the movie industry, which is gradually booming in Sierra Leone. How would you be showcasing it?
Well, this is what we have been doing for the last 4 years. You know, like I said earlier, we started digital. We launched the first website, www.salonjamboree.com, you know, to showcase and promote the entertainment industry. This is not something new. The new platform, you know, is just one step further, you know, to what we have been doing for the last 4 years. We have been consistently promoting arts and entertainment, showcasing our music, you know, creating a platform, you know, to highlight them, you know, successes of you know, the arts and entertainment industry. Like I said, this is a new platform, you know, which has some unique, you know, features that will help, you know, further promote what we have been doing.
Will you be doing independent news? Running your own news?
We have been running our own news. We are.
Not for this particular website.
Yes. Apart from, like I said, the site, in as much as we are promoting arts and entertainment, we also want to use this and to, you know, to bridge the gap. We have different sections in the site. If you want to stay up to date with the latest entertainment news, you can log on to the website. You have a section for that. It's a small section for SLBC where people, you know, can watch, you know, your programs. You know, you guys are doing great. You know, so if you want to watch SLBC from any part of the world with any device, you just log on to our website. That's it. You watch SLBC directly. And apart from that, we are also we just launched the radio version, the Jamboree Radio, which is completely, you know, unique. We want to, you know, get some of the programs here. We have beautiful programs in Sierra Leone that people outside Sierra Leone, you know, would like to listen to, you know, and be part of. We have Sierra Leoneans out there. And for instance, the 98.1 Good Morning Sierra Leone, people can now listen to it, you know, via Jamboree Radio online. And hopefully the DJ Base and Nightlife program.
Sure.
We are looking forward to that.
Okay. Now, Mutala, this idea is very good. Those who are outside Sierra Leone, who are Sierra Leoneans, watching your programs back home, if you like. Have you been getting a response from people outside Sierra Leone who normally watch programs?
Yes, the feedback we have been getting is great. We have been getting responses from Sierra Leoneans, you know, across the world, and they appreciate, you know, what we are doing. And then they have assured us, you know, of their continued support, you know, to this. The sad aspect of this is that I have to be very, very honest. We have not been getting the support, you know, required, you know, from people or institutions in Sierra Leone. If we are talking of rebranding the image, you know,
you mean financial support or what? Financial, moral, or what?
Well, we have been getting the moral support. You know, if we are talking of
financial support, it's not forthcoming.
It's not forthcoming, and this is, you know what it takes, you know, to set up a website of this nature. You know, we have been using our own resources, you know, to promote entertainment and promote the image, you know, of Sierra Leone. We want to replace, you know, the perception of the blood diamond and the corruption with our beautiful beaches, with our songs, and with our cultures and traditions. You know, so we have to do it collectively, not just us. You know, so we are looking, we are calling.
So how,
you know,
do you hope to survive? How does the
website? To be very honest, we cannot do this all by ourselves. You know, so we need the support of individuals, institutions, even, you know, government. They need to come on board. And let's do this, you know, for Mama Sierra Leone.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Mutala Muhammad Kamara. Program is lunchtime. We're coming to you from Freetown. Send your text message to 077 0800-686-188. Now, Mutala, tell us, if, for instance, I'm outside Sierra Leone, and I want to look at, for instance, let me say, I want to know what kind of beaches does Sierra Leone have, entertainment, and blah, blah, blah. Do you have a page for all these kind of stuff?
That's a very good question, Asmeo. We have, like I said, different pages on the website, you know, starting with the news. We update it regularly, you know, so people, you know, in and outside training, you know, they stay up to date on the latest happenings in the arts and entertainment industry. Mm-hmm. We have a special section, you know, for a live update. You know, for instance, if there's a major event, you know, going on here, we can, you know, go there with our team and cover it. You know, people outside training, you have access to it and, you know, watch and it stream online. Mm-hmm. We also have a section, you know, for SLBC. People can watch your program. You don't need to get the satellite and all that. Just log on to jamboree.com and watch SBC. We have the Jamboree Radio, which is on 24 hours. What we are trying to do is to get, you know, some of the major programs in Sierra Leone online, you know, so people outside Sierra Leone, you know, will be able to listen to some of these programs and be part of, you know, the development of Sierra Leone. We have a special section called the gallery section, you know, which is we just upload pictures of events. You know, we cover the presidential awards, the Independence Day award ceremony at State House. We just pictures, you know, events. We need to change the perception, you know, from how Salon, you know, it's been seen, you know, out there. We need to change the perception of the blood diamond, the corruption, and the this amputees and stuff that, you know, people have about MC Radio. You know, so the website, you know, have
everything. When you talk about ads, you also have the academic stuff, for instance, those who write plays, those who write poems. Do you also showcase those kind of stuff? Okay. Sierra Leoneans who have written books, who have written poems?
Well, our work is not just limited to online publication. Like I said earlier, we started online. We launched the first website, you know, at British Council Auditorium, the late former Honorable Minister of Tourism, Philomena Traore, so rest in peace. And we decided to expand, not just limit ourselves with online. We have different platforms. We have the newspaper, you know, although we are having challenges with the paper.
Is it still around?
It's still around. You know, we have minor challenges. As for you, you know, the media is politically focused in Sierra Leone. You know, it's very, very difficult, you know, for, you know, what we are doing, promoting arts and entertainment, for us to survive. And especially with the kind of standard we are trying to maintain. The paper, we have a column that we call State of the Art. You know, some of the issues you just bring up there. We have a column for poetry. We look at a comprehensive, you know.
So do you have a page for that in the website? So, or that is yet to be set up?
Exactly, it's yet to be set up.
Okay, thank you very much, Mutala Mohammed. The program is Lunchtime Break. Send your text messages to 0776861880. 0776861880.